Ooh, did he just kick you?
No.
The toughest part of the Amazing Race will be eating weird food.
I think the toughest part of the Amazing Race is when you have one of those days that just nothing's working for you. It's just, you've got no luck on your side and you just have to power through it.
The biggest lesson I learned was trust your instincts. Trust your gut. Yeah. If you make a decision, follow through with it.
I think the most nerve-wracking thing in the race was knowing that we were coming into pit stop in last place. It only happened once and it was probably the worst feeling that we've had.
What I'm looking forward to most about the Amazing Race is all the incredible opportunities that we're going to be put in front of us, and obviously doing this experience with my brother.
What I'm looking most forward to during the Amazing Race is seeing all of Australia and exploring things that people just don't really get to explore.
I've learned that Jake has a knack for the choir. He's got a voice of an angel.
You're right. And we'll leave it there.
I've learned that Skye is a lot more resilient than anyone else on the race. I think she's proved everyone wrong and she's made the most of this race in the best way.
I'm scared about facing the weird foods in the race, but yeah, I think that's actually probably what I'm very scared of.
What am I most scared of facing in the race? Something that is a fear of mine that I don't yet know of, I think will really put a spanner in the works, maybe.
I don't believe I've conquered any fears, because fears are all in your mind, but I've definitely done things on this race that I never thought I would do. Like singing in a choir and really bringing the house down.
Make your way to the Trinity Church for your pit stop.
Let's go!
I don't think the race will change our relationship. If anything, I think Jake will be sad that he's not going to be with you 24/7 once it's over.
I think the race will, if not anything, improve our relationship. I mean, we've known each other our whole lives, so it's not like we're going to find stuff out about each other that we didn't already know. And it's just experiences that we're going to get to share for the rest of our lives.
Our relationship, it's been a roller coaster. There's been, it's up moments, it's down moments, but we've pushed on through and we are tighter than ever. Look, I came into this with a particular goal, and that was, you know, I wanted to show people that no matter what you look like, no matter what people tell you, as long as you believe in yourself, you can achieve anything you put your mind to. You know, I may not have won, but I'm hoping that, you know, I've helped some people out there, you know, look at themselves and be like, you know what, if she can do it, then I can do it.
I've never thought Skye had anything to prove to anyone. But she's gone out of her way and done it anyways, and made sure that the whole of Australia knows that anyone can do anything.
I'm gonna miss you two guys, bro.
Thanks, man.